feel that to a certain extent, homosexuals can be recognised by what they say, even when they're discussing perfectly ordinary topics. Therefore, I guard what I say, even on perfectly ordinary topics. I guard what I say the entire time. The whole of that time, it was associated in my mind with guilt, sordid matters, elderly, unpleasant men. It was in no way associated with reasonable, mature, normal, ordinary, pleasant people.
If they are lesbian, there's hope for me, but even then there isn't hope unless they happen to take to me.
Can you tell by looking at a woman whether she's lesbian?
Not at all.
You think that's a complete myth?
An absolute myth, because I've been looking out hard enough.
I don't think there's a typical human being. Similarly, I don't think there's a typical lesbian. I wish to be judged as a human being, not as a lesbian. I don't think the fact of being homosexual should be allowed to rule one's life completely, be the dominating factor in everything one does. I think one should be a whole human being.
As far as marriage goes, I want a man that wants to go places, do things, make something of himself. You know the old saying, behind every good man there's a woman.